100 years ago had to build this. Water coming right out of the wall here. bring a wall. It's my only guess. This is massive down here.
I know. I'm like, is it ever ending? Then I gotta turn around and walk back.
Well, yeah. And I like the idea that they have, like, the lights as their safety, a typical safety tunnel light, if that makes sense. Some kind of signal. I'm 180 feet underground. We have reached daylight. I just don't know where it comes out to. Yes, folks, there's a light at the end of the tunnel. And it's not a train.